Welcome back, guys. I'm a little drunk from drinking some vodka, so this will probably be a drunken let's play. So let's get started on the Thieves Guild and see what we can do. Back to Marshall Flay.
Did Gullamai give up any information on our buyer?
He said Golden Glow was purchased by a Kalaya.
No. Heard that name in decades. This is grave news indeed. She's someone I hope to never cross paths with again.
He told me also she was a murderer.
Carlia destroyed everything this guild stood for. She murdered my predecessor in cold blood and betrayed the guild. After we discovered what she'd done, we spent months trying to track her down, but she just vanished.
Why has she returned?
Carlia and I were like partners. I went with her on every heist. We watched each other's backs. I know her techniques, her skills. If she kills me, there'll be no one left that could possibly catch her. If only we knew where she was.
She apparently told him that where the end began.
There's only one place that can where she murdered Gallus, a ruin called Snowvale Sanctum. We have to go out there before she disappears again.
We?
Yes, I'm going with you. Together we're going to kill her. Here's your payment for solitude. Prepare yourself and meet me at the ruins as soon as you can. We can't let her slip through our fingers.
Doing now. I'm on my way to meet Mercer Frey at the ruins. Last ruin location together. Okay.
What do you need?
Ruin.
Keep to the shadows. On your mind.
You're telling me an archery? Archery! That's good enough. Thank you.
Come, if you need more marksman training. Need something?
Okay, so where are we going now? This is clearer where Whitehold is, so let's head over here. There's also Winterhold I wouldn't mind doing next, after the Thieves Guild. That'd be fun to do. Is that my horse? Kitty did a lot of damage to me too. Okay. Guess we're going this way. Hey, Horsey, you finally came with me. About time. might do is I might mark Winterhold with it. And then we can tell where Winterhold is. Because we might head to Winterhold first. A lot of people. Can I get rid of that skeleton? Get moving. Yo, goats. Except the God's Winter holds up ahead. Crazy. That is some crazy, crazy stuff.
More stops. Yes. We need to find our way to Solitude.
Why are we even going to a wedding at this far-flung end of the Empire, anyway?
I told you it's the wedding of Vittoria Vici, an extremely well-connected merchant with the East Empire Company. The Emperor's cousin, remember? Hopefully these gifts will put us in her good graces, secure that import deal, and lead the way to an audience with the Emperor.
Get away from me, Skyrim trash.
Don't bother me, peasant. I've had a long journey and paid too much coin on these gifts to be late to Vittoria's wedding.
I can be a thief or I can tell him to enjoy his wedding. I'll be relieving you of those gifts.
What? No! God, help! Don't bother me, peasant. I've had a long journey and paid too much coin on these gifts to be late to Vittoria's wedding.
Are we taking that?
What? No! God, help!
You know what? I'm drunk right now, so I got my excuses. Die, you royal peasant. Thank you. That's a unique name, so I'll probably take that too. Some royal clothes. Where'd that woman go? I know one thing. Where'd that guard's body go? There it is. I'm not much of a fighter. Wish I knew where the woman went.
Divine smile on you, friend.
There you go. Okay, we can be on our way. Get off. There you go. There we go. I also eventually will be doing Spooky's House of Jump Scares for Halloween, and as well as Five Nights at Freddy's 2 sometime in the middle of October. Yay, we made it. So now we have unlocked this area so we can come back to it whenever we can. For now, let's remove that. And now we're going to continue going forward and we're going to head to our destination. Now bad luck's hitting in, now we get all this cold weather. Curse you, winter storm. We're getting like a tons and tons of snow flowing. Again. Charge.
Charge.
Whoa. Whoa. Apparently, I don't got nothing for health. Okay, there he is. Let's save it right here. Make sure we don't lose a save.
Good. We're finally here. I've scouted the ruins and I'm certain Carlia is still inside.
You saw her?
No, I found her horse. Don't worry, I've taken care of it. She won't be using it to escape. Let's get moving. I want to catch her inside while she's distracted. Take the lead.
You want me to lead?
I'm sorry. I was under the impression I was in charge. You're leading and I'm following. Does that seem clear to you? Just make certain you keep your eyes open. Carlia is as sharp as a blade. The last thing I need is you blundering into a trap and warning her that we're here. Have your weapon at the ready. Carlia knows you're here.
You're a bad guy, I can just tell. The way you act, the way you sound, it's all there. You come down here or what? The 1 hour trick. One hour and you still didn't come down, huh?
Quite simple, really. I don't know what the fuss is about these locks. All it takes is a bit of know-how, not a lot of skill. That should do it.
Wow.
There's little time for talk. What do you want?
But yeah, we'll go back to using Reaper. Sound. Is my thing charged up? No, it's not. Mana gold. What's this do? Oh, this was open. Cool. You stay in there, Marissa. I don't trust you. Okay, they're all clear. You're awake.
You can't hide from me.
Sneaking.
What was that? You can't hide from me.
There you go. Cool. We're gaining souls.
So it begins. Hardly worth my time.
No soul large enough. Interesting.
What was that?
Come on, walk back over there. Walk back over there, come on. I'm making noise over there, so you might want to walk over there and check it out.
You can't hide from me.
They didn't trip the tripwire? That's weird. That chap apparently would have done the same thing. I found it kind of weird that they didn't trip the trip wires. I have to remember that. Lots of interesting doohickeys here. Three thieves. You guys can pause and read each section if you want. Could have something to do with these three individual thieves. Over here. There we go. Whoa. Hey, gold. Health absorption, I really need a sword like that, disenchanted.
Who's there?
Crazy. Alright, end the video here, guys. It's 32. I kind of lost track of time. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.